The Earth's ozone layer will make a full recovery in 50 years. Because of pollution, the Earth's ozone layer has suffered a lot. That's bad news for everyone. Since the fragile gas layer protects our planet and shields us from the sun's harmful ultraviolet rays. Fortunately, climate change experts believe that the ozone layer will fully heal within 50 years, according to a 2018 report from the United Nations. Thanks in large to the Montreal Protocol of 1987, which put a global ban on the use of one of the main culprits for the damage, CFO. Previously, CFO had been common in refrigerator, dry cleaning chemicals, etc., etc. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell button to get notified.